the coal loading operation. The barges come in, the big excavator there lifts the coal out of the barge into the hopper, up the conveyor belt to another hopper, which puts it into the trucks and then into the power plant. You can see the stacks in the distance. This is in Newburgh, Indiana, actually. And some barrels that are going to go into the next project. Empty barrels are going to reduce the amount of foam that we have to use. Everything looks great.